Perry puts it in front, knocked away. Nash shoots, saved by Knight as he goes down. Oh, Killorn was right in his face. Gudas goes after Killorn in behind the play. Meanwhile, Marchman shoots, stopped. We'll get the whistle. Lombard now getting into it. He and Perry. And Lombard takes him down. Yeah, Killorn, there's no reason in a 9-3 game to be making contact with Knight there. Oh, the glove comes flying out of there. Lomberg and Perry still wrestling down there. Now, will we get the Lomberg hair flip? That's the question as he heads out. Let's see.
Yeah, Lomberg is very upset. And continues to wrestle down there and get some shots in. But he's got to be careful.
Now, this point, I mean, I thought this earlier on, Randy, during this. You could just let him go. There's Lombard. There's the hair. And there's the cheers. They love him. Look at the bench.
But like he said, goalie, this should never have materialized. And Killorn, he's going to go back to the bench. I don't think he started all this. And of course, then Corey Perry was right there. And you saw the immediate response of Gudas and Lomberg. There's the knockdown, and Gudas come over, just saying it's a few words. They're former teammates, and then here comes Perry and a little face wash with the, and then the punch on Lomberg, and then all bets are off after that.
Well, it wouldn't have been a Panther Lightning game without a little bit of this. They will finish the year. Now Maroon still yapping at the Panther bench. They will finish the year. They play 20 times, and the series is going to be 10 apiece, 10 wins each. And Maroon's going to go also.
Well, and there's no reason for Maroon to be on the ice at this point. There's no reason at all. And he jumped over the boards and went straight over to right in front of the Panther bench. Now he's still yapping.
They will do it one more time in the regular season here on April 24th. You may want to go to Florida.